coming up a little bit later here on the Late Edition.
All right, thanks, Jackie. Well, there's been a lot of changes because of coronavirus, and that includes how people attend church. Channel 2 photojournalist Josh Maxwell has a story of the new normal for worship.
We've had to figure out how to gather together so that we can have like an unbroken connection. And so we've done that virtually. There's conferencing platforms like Zoom or House Party, and so we've utilized everything we can in order to actually connect with each other.
Good morning, heart of the city, all of you people out there, you beautiful people.
I mean, it's not the same, but it's the second best.
If we miss each other, we're a small church. You know, we probably have on a Sunday morning 50 or 60 people, and we've got an elderly community, so I think it's important that we obey the rules.
Happy Easter, my good brothers and sisters. It is good to be with you this morning.
Without the services, I've done my message on my iPhone, you know, and we put it on YouTube on Sunday mornings, and that's been unusual.
Preaching in front of a crowd of people has a whole different feel to it.